Hello, ladies and gents, it's your boy, Captain Naked Poo, welcoming you to a playthrough of, oh fuck yeah, Burnout Paradise.
Welcome to Paradise City, the home of burnout driving. From the winding trails of White Mountain to the grid network of downtown Paradise, the city has miles of open road. Explore everything at your leisure. This is unlike any driving experience you've ever had. Every road in Paradise City is a challenge. We record your fastest time and largest crash on each road. When you want some real action, pull up at the traffic lights and spin your wheels. Every intersection is a new adventure. Events in Paradise City finish at one of eight locations, one for each point of the compass. North of the city is the Country Club, the Coast Guard HQ in the Northeast, the Waterfront Plaza on the East Coast. In the Southeast, it's the Wildcats Baseball Stadium, the Naval Yard in the South Bay, Lone Stallion Ranch southwest of the city, the Wind Farm in the West Hills, and in the Northwest Mountains, it's the Observatory. As a newcomer to the city, you've been granted a learner's permit. Winning events earns you a mark on your license. When you win enough, we'll upgrade your license and give you a new car. The world is full of surprises. We'll keep you updated as you drive. What happens next is completely up to you.
So, Burnout Paradise then. Let's do this. Played through the entire game. Hopefully better than that. Oh, this game. This is one of the games I remember from when I was younger. On, I think it was PS2. Or maybe Xbox 360, I can't remember. I think it might have been 360 actually. But I put hours upon hours upon hours into this game. So good.
Any events you find are added to your map.
Guess I better introduce myself. I am the captain, Captain Naked Pooh. Why am I called
You're
that?
Ready for a burning room.
Why do you think?
Created just for this car. Beat the time and win an upgraded model of your car.
Might turn
ride.
The tips off. Shall I turn the tips off? Is that going to annoy me? Do I remember enough about this game to be able to turn the tips off? I don't know. Leave them on for a bit. I'm just going to cruise around for a bit. Big Debbie Downer straight away. I've had to turn the music off. YouTube copyright. Oh shit. YouTube copyright laws. And the soundtrack for this game was amazing. This game introduced me to Killswitch Engage, who are now one of my absolute favourite bands. Here we go. Let's smash this. Nice. Oh shit. Got away with that one. Oh, Marked Man. Is Marked Man the thing where you have to try and get to a point before they can smash you? Let's have a look. I'm using a pad, by the way, not using the keyboard. Don't go and driving games with keyboard controls. That is not fun. Yeah, I'm using a PS4 pad. Marked Man. Do this. Oh man, my car's beat to shit.
Can you survive as the Marked Man? You are here. Head west to the Crystal Summit Observatory. But watch out.
Okay, so that's just one road and turn right at the crossroads.
Survive to get a mark on your license.
Or shall I weave a bit? Shall I weave a bit, try and juke him? Well, let's see. Up there. Ah shit. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna turn. Take one straight. Bitches. Oh shit, this is the wrong way. there's no time limit, I just have to get there at all. Okay, oh shit. Oh dear. Well, that was good, that lasted long, didn't it? This is going to be a good playthrough, isn't it? Because I am clearly like so good at... Oh, I'm still going. They have to take me out a certain number of times or something. Okay, we're good. Boost. So that was a useless detail, a good tactic, Tom. Let's just go as the crow flies. Just this shortest possible route. Just get there, just burn it. Go off. You get fucked, bitch. Burn the inside, take him out. There we go. Try and drift around that corner a bit, but these early cars, man. Fuck off. Got to this one. Wrong side of the road, earning boost. Need to keep an eye out for anything coming up. There we go. Take him out for me. Not quite, but close enough. Alright. Oh, I should have turned. No! Oh, shit. Oh, dear. Okay. It's not a complete tragedy. Should still be okay. Just gonna have to make up a bit of a route on the fly. I've gone the wrong way again.
The compass at the top of the screen points to the finish line, and the road signs help you find the next turn. Any shortcuts you'll have to find for yourself.
Cheers, mate. Bitches. Oh shit. yeah. That's called being made to eat your words immediately. Right. Okay. Burn away up here. Alright, this is fairly straight. Let's boost. Boost, 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 boost. Oh, that was a garage to fix my car, wasn't it? Fuck. Let's do a turn up here. Alright, cool. I played this game a little bit before recording, just to get the controls and stuff, and you know, map my controls and what have you. It does feel like it's missing something without the music on. I was listening to Paradise City and Alice in Chains and fucking Killswitch Engage, and now it's just, I mean, the sound, the car sounds and stuff are very good on this game, but oh, I miss the radio. Damn it, YouTube. Oh shit, okay, that's fine. Ah, that's not fine. Oh fuck.
Your marked man event will destroy your car. Use auto repair shops to keep the action going.
Damage critical. Okay, so I can't take another hit. But we're nearly there. So I should be okay. Should be. But no. Stay behind me. They can't wreck me if I'm behind them. Oh shit. Nearly. Oh, I should have gone through there. Oh, definitely should have gone through there. I'm in a drift that I can't get out of. Shit, where's the thing? It's there. Through the middle of him. And fuck you.
Shown on your driver's license. Keep up your winning streak to advance to the next license.
Okay. So, first race done. We need one more win to get a D license, is it, after your learner's permit? And we are nowhere near anything after that race. Oh, whoa. See, definite, like, last-gen era graphics, and alright, this is the PC version. But I still think it holds up. I still think it's a very good-looking game. Arcadey, obviously. It's not supposed to be photorealistic. But I do still think it's a very good-looking game, and that was a jump I should have done. If I should go back and do it, I want to get all the super jumps. I want to do a complete on this playthrough. I'm going to get all the super jumps, all the signs. And all the smashes, 400 of them. I want to get absolutely everything. I want job lot. Boom. Let's get another sign here. Smash. Smashing stuff. It's through here. Whee. Oh, I should have carried on, shouldn't I? Is there more if I'd have carried on? Do you carry on up there? No, I don't think so. Yeah, you do, because there's a sign. Let's go and do it. In fact, let's do this race. There's going to be a lot of this, by the way. I'm not going to plan out what I'm going to do in each part. Just going to mess around. Right then. No. So it's a one-on-one race. So I better catch up with him then. Shit. Held it. Saved it. Okay. Why did that not wreck? The world just kind of stopped for a minute then. Right, I'm a long way behind now though, with only a mile left to go. Okay, come on. Concentrate. Here we go. Get oncoming. Can I make this without boost? No. That was a risk. Don't think I can win this race now. Oh, I'm in the lead. I got a cheat. I got spawned onto the other side. Oh. That's cheating, but I'll take it. Winner! So I'm gonna get my D license. Sweet. Now, anyone who's played this game before,
congratulations! That win was all you needed to upgrade your license to a Class D. All your wins have been cleared off the map, so you can beat an event again and add that win to your new license.
Okay.
Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Hunter Mesquite has been delivered to the junkyard.
No thanks. Okay. Now, anyone who's ever played this game before, I would think, probably has a favourite spot on the map. And I imagine it's the same favourite spot as mine. And literally the first thing I did when I got this game is I found out where that spot is, and I looked for it and I found it, and that's where I'm gonna go now, because it's so cool. I don't know if this car is actually good enough to do any of the things that I liked to do there back in the day, but hopefully it is. Let's see, is this a jump or just a shortcut? It's just a shortcut. Drift. Shit. Got in two minds whether to follow the road or go through the tunnel, and did neither. Yeah. Which fork are you going to take? Ah, neither. I'll just smash into a barrier. Good shit. Right. Oh, it's a big boy jump. That's what those blue things mean. Big boy jump. Cinematics.
Find the ramps marked with flashing lights.
Oh, bus. Places in the city. Okay. Get away with that. Stunts. Wait, no, is this the right way? Map time. Map. Yes, it is the... I think. Yes, it is the right way. Well, sort of. Actually, no, it's not. Man, this car's a piece of shit. Look at it. I imagine it was really good looking when it was, you know, intact. Oh. Face forwards, Tom. Face forwards. I do know where it is, honest. Sort of. Well, maybe not. We'll find it. Because there's a junkyard on this intersection. Yep, there it is. So that's that found. So that'll be on the map now. And then there's a turn in here. This is the best part of this map. It's a fucking skate park. Oh shit. And there's a couple of things that are really cool, but my favourite. See the blue markers? That means it's a big boy jump. I'm gonna try it. See if I can do this first time, I am the master of everything. Drum roll. barrel roll through it? I didn't get the barrel roll and I've cleared it. No! Okay. Let's try that again. And again, and again, and again, and again. Right. Wasn't a problem for speed. I might not boost this time because I'd clearly had enough speed. I've lined it up well as well, so I'll do the same turn out there. Brilliant. Alright, maybe boost from now. No! That was closer. Okay. Could I do it just from a straight run? I'll just go to the end and go to this fence and then boost the whole way? Wide.
Watch out for more split like that one. Get the angle right and you'll put the car into a barrel roll.
Oh no. Okay, alright. Alright. This is happening. This is happening. Come on. Alright. Let's go. Hit it. Yes! Oh! Hit it with the barrel roll as well. Okay. Oh, I'm so happy with that. That's so satisfying. Let's try and hit the other one. This one's much more difficult. Need more speed for this one. Okay. Carry all the speed in. Hit the turn right. Got it. Hit it. No! Rims. Yeah, I love these barrel roll ramps though. Let's just hit a barrel roll. Wee. This game's so good. Wait, what's that? Is that a little kicker ramp? It is. And I can try and knock those things off. I have never seen that before. I don't think I saw that when I had this on PS2 and I played it for about a million hours combined. Let's do it. Let's try and knock those things off. Probably need some boost. Nailed it. shit, wall. Bit of boost, but not too much. And there we go. Got it. Nice. Paradise Award misdemeanor. Oh, and I spawn back in here. Sweet. Let's go for this again. Hit the rim so close. How much speed did I carry in? I can't remember. Did I boost around here? Probably not, because then that makes it hard to turn out. Okay, let's boost now. Hit it. I'll put it wide. Oh, that's close though. Let's get full speed. Let's get absolute full max speed. By going all the way around here. Around here, boost the straight bit. Oh no, I'm gonna hit wall. Oh, that'll take speed away. Oh fuck, I completely fucked that bit. Okay, am I still gonna get it though? Oh fuck. Yeah, I'm gonna be at this for a while. By the power of editing, might have to happen unless I hit it this time. Actually, no, if I don't hit it this time, then I'll go and do a race or something. But I really want to hit it. Really want to hit it. Okay. Turn around. Yes, got that lined up nicely. Hit it straight. Got it straight. Oh, dude. Are we counting that? I don't think the game did, because it didn't. Oh, and that is. Maybe that isn't a sick jump, because it doesn't have the blue thing. What's this then? Road rage. Is this the one where it's me taking people out?
Ready to road rage? It's a running battle with the other drivers. Take them
two.
Down all over town and beat the target without totaling
two in
car
2 minutes. I don't remember it being that hard.
To receive a mark on your license.
There's loads of them. Fuck, bitch. So get fucked. I said.
Smash
get fucked. Thank you.
Off the road to score a takedown and pick up a boost bonus.
All right. What was a time bonus, not boost bonus. Fucker. Come here. Yeah, bitch. There we go, done it. I've still got all but 3 seconds of my time left. Oh, look, I'm in for a pickup truck. Fuck you. How did that, was that not one? Come here. I said, come here. How did neither of them? Bitch. Like grinding takedown on point. Alright. Oh, there you are. Oh, hello. I backfired on you, didn't it, pal? T-bone this guy. Oh, not quite there. Oh, why does that not count as mine? They're gonna come and join me, aren't they? They'll just appear, I imagine. Ooh. That's fun. I'm gonna stick with this car. I think it's quite strong. It's not very quick, obviously. It's got a fair bit of strength. I can, you know, I'm getting these grinding takedowns, which must mean it's fairly strong if I'm doing that. I'm not as strong as like a, one of the bigger trucks or anything, but it's enough to be going on with at this point in the game. I can certainly muscle people about a bit. Oh, I misjudged that. Yeah. Saved it though. Oh, certainly stronger than that thing. That's so weak. How can that be a takedown? 20 seconds left. Can I get 10? Try and get 10. There's 9. Oh, God. There's 10. There's 11. No, I must have saved it. Good driving, man. You ain't saving that though. There we go. 12. So, 6 times the target. Not too shabby. Not too shabby, Alonso. Spencer.
The Nakamura SI7 is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down and add it to your car collection.
Is that ugly? Oh, junk ride right here. Let's have a look. Let's have a goosey goo.
Build up your collection of cars, then find a junkyard like this one to switch your ride. There are 5 junkyards to find in Paradise City.
Nakamura Firehawk. Oh yeah, there's bikes in this now. Yeah, the version I had never had bikes in it. Might try them. I've already unlocked another bike as well. Cool. I don't know, wasn't there a big hoo-ha about how when you crashed then the rider just kind of disappeared? Because if they showed, obviously, a human taking those sick crashes, it would put the game's Peggy rating up by a mile, wouldn't it? And it'd have to be an 18, wouldn't it? Because it'd be just them getting completely torn apart. Let's have a look at these bikes, actually. And bikes don't have boost. Holy shit, look at the fucking speed of that. Might have to try it. Yeah, go on. Can do a bit of a lap. Let's have a go. Ooh, colour. Male rider. Female rider. Yeah, let's have a go. Let's have metallic paint and can we have black? Everything's better in black. Is it though? You know if we're going girl, let's go girl, let's have pink. Let's go. Bum. Bum 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 bum. What are you acting so surprised for? A man who calls himself Captain Naked Poo likes bums. This is quite quick. And not very good at handling. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, this is panic. This is blind panic. You can probably hear the pad. Oh shit. Yeah, she's dead. Oh, cool. Yeah, okay, Matt needs a bit more speed. So I'll go up here. And then straight onto there. Oh, I was going to see if we jump. Oh, there's a jump. Oh. Guess I'm not allowed down there. Oh, wheel it. Oh, you can wheel it. Cool. Oh, you can't steer when you wheel it, obviously. Okay. No idea. What if I can do a race on the bike? That's a race.
You are here. Race southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium.
Okay. That's that one road. Sweet. 1 minute 33. I'm going to crash, though. Oh shit, I was looking at the map and not where I'm going. Okay. I'm gonna hit that left straight away, I'm gonna hit this one. There we go. In fact, let's be proper here because the time stops when you pause it. Let's actually plan a route. So, okay, right then left and then just follow that and then right and then that road will take me pretty much all the way there. Yeah. So, next right, then immediately left, and then the next right. Okay. That was immediately left, wasn't it? Shit. Okay. I don't think I'm going to do this time, am I, with how much damage was wasted there doing that. Although, I have just got this one road now. I can just... Oh, fuck. I've gone the wrong way. Okay. This right. There is no right, because I'm on the underground bit. Fuck. This right. That was a bad decision. Okay, yeah, I've not done this. I have not managed this. I need a lot more practice at this game to get properly good at it. Okay. Is it a straight shot down here? I'm directly facing it, 0.7 miles. Oh, not long though. Need to turn. Need to take the turn full speed. As close to full speed as I can. Done it! Made an absolute balls up of it, but I've done it just about. Oh. 2% complete. Oh, there's a separate bike. The bike thing's completely separate. Oh. Maybe I'll come back to this then and complete it at the end. When I've done the cars. Yeah, that sounds fun. Whoa, shit. Okay. Treat it like the DLC that it is and I'll do it after I finish the regular game. Oh, shit. Okay. Easy now. So, with that in mind, I think that's where I'll leave it for now. And join me next time for part 2 of this playthrough of Burnout Paradise with your boy, Captain Naked Pooh. See you later.